surgery from Muscat Sleep Specialized Polyclinic. In my talk, I will give you a brief what I have done in the last 2 months in my polyclinic. I work there in polyclinic since 5 years, since polyclinic started. In my talk, I will give you an overview of what the activities done in the last 2 months and the weakness and barriers that I face, and what is the recommendation and area to improve in the second module. First of all, I started to introduce myself to the health worker as I changed my to the genetic counselor, to the health workers and the community. Because first, when they listened to the health, the genetic counselor, they did not get an idea what's her role in the community. So I started to introduce myself to the, my seniors and to the colleagues and to the community also. Secondly, I submit the proposal in order to the Director General Health Services in Muscat Governorate GTHS to in order to get the idea what's the genetic counselor training. So when they get the proposal on it, they understand what we are going and what's our role in the community. So I transfer from the antenatal clinic to the pediatric clinic. I attended pediatric clinic with a pediatrician. They help me a lot, but the problem that they are not having so many abnormal cases, maybe because in Muscat they are transferring babies or the cases to the Royal Hospital or to the genetic center. So I tried my best to attend with the pediatrician that dealing with the chromosomal abnormality. So I did a statistical work in for cases with Down syndrome, as we focused in the previous module for Down syndrome. So on the, in October, from 1st of October to the end of October, we focused like 7 cases with Down syndrome. They are in regular follow-up. They diagnosed already, but they are coming follow-up only for like respiratory problem or cardiac problem, so pediatrician will assess them and they will refer them if they needed. So the 7 cases was for October. In November, since 1st of November till yesterday, only 1 case, she came for NGT. So that's the only statistic that I have in pediatric clinic. I have read some books regarding the chromosomal anomalies. I attended ENT clinic. ENT clinic, not that much. The babies coming, like Down syndrome babies coming for ENT for hearing checkup, almost. And I attend also antenatal clinic. I deal with the gynecologist doctors, how they are diagnosing the congenital anomalies baby, focusing on Down syndrome babies. They are doing the anomaly scan there, so they are diagnosing how they will diagnose the Down syndrome baby according, like if baby having some symptoms in the scan, how they are breaking the news to the mother that they will inform them how if they are child with Down syndrome babies. I attended the lab visits, but actually in SEEP polyclinic secondary care, they are not doing any HPLC or other investigation. Always they are sending the samples to Nahda Hospital or Royal Hospital. So they are getting the result after that, after 2 weeks. I submit a pamphlet regarding Down syndrome. I tried my best to sit with the parents with having with Down syndrome babies. I participated in the awareness with the exhibitions that happened in Grand Mall last this month. It was a good experience for me. And weakness and barriers that I faced, no genetics or in the polyclinic, no investigation done in the polyclinic regarding the our study, no perimarital clinic, no counseling session. What's my recommendation at what area that I should improve in to be helping me in the next session? To work with the team in order to share experience, that if I'm having some problems that I should share with somebody because they will feel what's my weakness, then we can help each other in studying the case. Training to be done in different local area. A long period for the study, I feel like 1 month, 1 year and 4 months, it's very long period. If like it will shrink the period, it will be better for us. I feel that we need a recommendation letter enhance our study to go for like Al-Wafa centers or somebody, because if we are going unprofessionally, they will not accept us. And to attend more conference and workshop related to the genetic counseling. That's all what I can discuss. Thank you very much.